A very good morning, dear children. Children, today's English verb we will do in our notebook. So take out your notebook and your stationery. I hope you have taken out all the things. Now children, open your notebook to this exercise, use of A and N. Here we have learnt about use of A and N. So we will revise it first. We use a before words that starts with a consonant sounds, like a car, a friend, a hut, a tree, a cup, a car, a ball, a bell. And next day we have learnt use of an. In this lesson we have learnt about the use of an. We use an before words that start with a vowel sound. Examples: an owl, an igloo, an umbrella, an egg, an apple, an octopus, an ice cream, an eye. So children, today we are going to do the related exercise of the same topic. Fill in the blanks with A or an. Okay? So firstly you have to write down date here, then you will write down heading. F-I-L-L, fill. I-N-N, T-H-E, the, B-L-A-N, K-S, blanks, W-I-T-H, with, a, O-R, or, A-N-N. Fill in the blanks with A or N. Then, underline this heading. Fine. See children, I have drawn few pictures here. I have written the name of them. So, here, you have to write A or N before these words. See the picture, read the word and fill here A or N. Got it? Children, here I have taken out the crayons also. At the same time we will color it. Tell me, which fruit is this? This is an orange. Here I have written O-R-A-N-G-E. So orange starts with letter O. And O is a vowel. O is a vowel. So before orange, what we will write? We will write here an. Because always we use an before words that starts with vowel sound. And O is a vowel sound. Fine. And what is this? See this picture? I'm going to color it. Okay, this is a picture of a flower and F is a consonant sound. So, you know that we use a before words that starts with a consonant. So, F is a consonant sound. So, we will write here a. It means a flower. And orange, a flower. And our next picture is here. See, I'm curving it. Our next picture is of an arrow. Here I have written the word A-R-R-O-W, arrow. And A is a vowel. So what will we write? We will write here A-N-N,
an arrow. Okay.
Our next picture is of a mouse. Okay. So I have colored it with brown. Fine.
I have colored the mouse with brown.
See? And the word mouse starts with M and is a consonant sound. So before mouse, what will we write? We will write here a. We use a before words that start with a consonant sound and M is a consonant sound. Children, our next picture is of an igloo and I have written the spelling of igloo, I-G-L-O-O, igloo. And you know, I is a vowel. So, before a word that starts with a vowel sound, we use A-N, an igloo. A mouse and igloo. See the next picture. This is the picture of a pencil which you are using right now. And here I have written the spelling of pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. Okay? So P is a consonant letter. So we will write here a pencil. Okay? See the next picture. This is the picture of an elephant. Here I have written the spelling of elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. So children, elephant starts with E and E is a vowel. So children, what will we write here? We will write here A-N-A-N-N. Okay? An elephant. And see the last picture. This is a fish. F-I-S-H, fish. So, fish starts with F and F is a consonant sound. So, what will we write? We will write here a fish. Okay? So, here you can color the fish in any color which you want. It can be colorful. Elephant is already gray, so I'm leaving it. Pencil I can color. Okay. Can we revise it once? An orange, a flower. An arrow, a mouse. An igloo, a pencil. An elephant, a fish. Okay? So children, we have completed today's exercise here. In the same way, you will do this exercise in your notebook and you will learn this exercise with the help of your parents. Thank you. Bye-bye.